Hello and welcome to this episode of Hindu World Exclusive. As the peaceful agitation for Gorkhaland enters the 67th day, there have been two very unfortunate incidents. There was a grenade attack on a police station in Kalimpong on Saturday night, which killed one civic volunteer. There was also a very high intensity bomb blast at the Chowk Bazaar area. Hindu world, of course, very strongly condemns the grenade attack and also the Chowk Bazaar area bomb blast. Hindu world has been advocating a peaceful agitation for Gorkhaland. In fact, the Gorkhaland agitation has been very peaceful for all these 67 days. Incidentally, there was also a news about a Gorkhaland territorial administration office being set on fire. We all know that the administrative mechanism that governs the Hill Council in Darjeeling is through the Gorkhaland territorial administrative office. Now, this fire incident is also very unfortunate. We condemn, and all those people who are responsible for these violent incidents should be brought to books. Any violence and such incidents like the bomb blast will only end up giving the West Bengal government a reason to either postpone the elections or cancel them totally. In fact, even the Gorkhaland Janamukti Morcha leader, Mr. Gurum, has condemned these incidents very strongly, and I am very happy that he has taken special efforts not only to condemn these incidents but also distance the movement from these incidents, which is very obvious that those who are involved in this movement, the leadership and the followers, who have conducted this agitation very peacefully for 66 days, have no reason to get themselves involved in any violent action. The Gorkhaland Janamukti Morcha leader, Mr. Gurum, has also written a letter to the Home Minister, Mr. Rajnath Singh, to institute a high-level probe by the National Investigation Agency, NIA, into this entire incident. In his letter, he has said that since the blast is a national security issue, we request you to constitute a high-level inquiry committee immediately, comprising National Investigative Agency, with a Supreme Court judge monitoring the entire investigation so as to ensure fairness of the investigation. I think he has used a very right method to condemn, and his demand for an inquiry by the central government is also very valid, because the police have already slapped very serious charges like rioting, charges under West Bengal Prevention of Peace Act, charges like 302, attempt to murder, has been slapped on him. And Mr. Gurung has also raised this issue in a very different manner. He has referred to the FIR, and he has also said that how come that the incidents take place on Saturday night and on Sunday morning the police is ready with the FIR and they have also arrested the leadership. So obviously this is a serious matter, and there has to be a proper investigation not only into the bomb blast but also the extreme provocative actions that the West Bengal government has suddenly instituted against the leadership of the Gorkha Janamukti Morcha. Actually, the Hindu world strongly feels that there is an urgent need for all the three parties, the state government, the central government, and the Gorkha Janamukti Morcha leadership, should all sit together and not only investigate these violent incidents that have taken place, because it's quite possible that there are elements, antisocial elements, who don't want Gorkhaland to happen, who could be probably acting at the behest of some people, higher ups, and who don't want this movement to succeed. They don't want Gorkhaland to happen. And some of these anti-national, anti-social elements could have sneaked into these groups, and it is they who could be perpetrating these kind of incidents. So all the three parties, the state government, the central government, and the Gorkha Janamukti Morcha leadership, should sit together and thrash out this issue and find a solution to Gorkhaland at the earliest. I think it is in the best interest of peace, progress and development of not only the state government but also of the hill area that this issue should be settled, and settled as early as possible. Hindu world will keep on getting you news about Gorkhaland, the agitation and whatever is happening in that area from time to time. Keep watching Hindu world.